down by 12 and a half seconds on that run.
Once again, happy birthday to Jinx Jordan out there.